There's two ways you can do this. One, dynamic.